Man was still there though. He had problems out of course early on today. He started in 12th position. So he's not playing for the top of the top, he's certainly playing for the top 10.